All right, Skyrim. So I finally figured out what to do. I was talking to my friends and stuff, and they're like, hey, you're not supposed to do that, and blah, blah, blah. I was like, oh, well, sorry. What I meant to say is how to do this last mission. Well, not last mission, but the mission that got stuck on me for this one, where you have to trap the dragon or whatever. Maybe if I wait. This is the exact same thing that happened yesterday. So I'll wait 24 hours. Well, 24 seconds. But it goes by hours, I just didn't think for some reason. He's not here, I'm gonna see if I can just trap the dragon on my own and then talk to it. Whoa. Huh. Except the last thing that happened is he was in Whiterun, down in the little like trading center, I guess you could say, where you buy like food, armor, weapons, stuff like that. He was just down there. Move. There we go.
Lady Guard, what? Ask her father. My men stand ready. My men know what to do. They shall you be your time. I'm putting my city in your hands. What is it that you need?
I'll just put this shout on right away. Oops. You can actually only use like the first shout by just clicking the left bumper or whatever you play. I don't know what you probably use like. Or I mean, the right bumper. That's probably R1 for PlayStation. But yeah, you can use the first one. He should come, but it takes a minute. I'm just gonna keep using the. Find an alternative.
We're ready when you are. Look at me! You do have a plan for building a
knife. There we go. Now you're not supposed to attack him. Defeat and trap yet? No, let's not defeat. Okay, now watch. I'll get closer, but watch. You'll see like a body fly. What are they doing?
Your
He was gonna have to land again, so that was completely useless. Alright, come on. Odd Ving. Oh my gosh, he just used a freaking shout, fire shout. And you're going to get trapped. Told ya. You probably heard this on the last one, so I'm just gonna skip through it. I could walk to Sovngarde.
You will release me, Roland, if Onik and you free me, and I will carry you to Skeldafin.
Oh, Skeldafin, whoops, I thought it was Sovngarde.
Get that dragon loose after all the trouble to catch him. Your funeral. Someone else is gonna have to help you get him back in there again.
See? Do I get to fly it? Do I get to fly it? Or no? Ah. Oh.
This is as far as I can take you.
Let me see where I am on the map. Okay. And why can't I get here from there? Oh, dragons? What? Fuck. It's a floating thing. How many dragons are there? Oh my god. What kind of dragon is that? Ah! Androggers? Ow. Restless. Oh, it's just a dragon. Ooh, he's pretty powerful too, I think. Why can't you be like a normal dragon and use frost? Alright, I gotta heal. While he's flying around, I'm gonna heal. Where'd he fly to? You have a pretty crappy shot there, buddy. Oh. Did I injure him so much he retreated? Or did he just fly over? Oh, yep, he just flew over here. Little shit. Come on, land. Land, little shit. Oh, you're dead now, bitch. You're in my domain now. Oh, just let me grab your nose hairs there. I just gotta clean you off a little bit. Oh, just a little trimming on the face there. There you go. Oh, sorry, I must use a little bit too much of my power. Killed you there. I'm sorry. Wait, I'm gonna absorb your damn soul, bitch. Well, his eye looks amazing. Well, now he doesn't have an eye, but... Wait, do I get his? Yeah, I do. Okay. Just making sure. He left me. He fucking left me. Well, another one. Come on, land. I'd be running if this had Elder or Ancient Dragon. I'd be like, yep, I'm out of here. See it. Oh, yes. No, I'm using Frost. Since I'm a Nord, that has no effect. Oh, you just died. Oh, caring too much. Alright, I gotta drop some dragon bone. I can probably carry one more. Nope, okay. Well, it's only three extra weight. I'll eat something. Alright, food. There we go. Now I can run. In here? Yep. What's in this chest? I don't use shields, sorry, Brent. Okay, so I don't go in here. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. I'm sorry, I don't like being attacked. How do I get up there? Is there like a secret staircase or what? Oh. I secretly knew this. No, just kidding. I didn't know. Why are they the Draugr Wraiths? Or however you say that. A stronger. Well, this is that one place. I forgot the damn name again. Oh shit. Alright, I'm gonna take off this and put on. Well, why'd I put it away? No, you don't do that. Alright. Ooh! What are you doing? I'm sorry. Probably didn't feel that because you have no blood, but... Alright, Skull Dolphin Temple. Ooh. Alright. I heard this is the last mission too, but I don't believe that. Otherwise, that'd be a really, really, really short quest. Main quest, that is. Temple looks like any other temple, just it has. Yep, frost, huh? These guys I can almost one hit kill. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, laughing, huh? Well, I'm killing their asses now. Look for a hint. Oh, there we go. Oh, I can only choose one. Eagle or snake? Well, it shows snake, eagle, then... It shows like so many symbols, I don't even... And so evidently that did nothing. Unless it's supposed to... Oh! Snake. And then I have to choose one of these for the middle. I'll just choose that one. What? Oh, whoops. The snake. Oh. Wait, what symbol is that? Snake? And fish. Right? Yeah. Okay. Alright, looks like I'm taking the snake. Why you gotta use a shield, dude? Ow. Oh, you're just a little weakling guy. I shouldn't really be saying weak because I'm weak too. Oh shit. I've been poisoned, probably. Yep, I've been poisoned. Oh, did I die? No, okay. I thought I died for a second. Those guys I can one hit. There's lever things or whatever. Oh, fish. Bird. Oh, snake. Yes. Genius. What? I'm already in the Skeldathan Temple. Alright, so... Oh wow, I was already there. Okay, well, thank you for watching this episode.